Now, and Vice President Mike Pence will be in New Hampshire today. The Vice President will hold a rally this afternoon in Portsmouth. A recent poll from St. Anselm College shows former Vice President Joe Biden with a 12-point lead over President Trump in the state of New Hampshire.